Hello again, Randy Katznews from Katznews & Wells. I want to share with you another area that's very common in terms of the horse business, and that is what happens when you have a boarding facility and the people who have their horse with you or horses with you stop paying you. Under California law, there's a Civil Code section 3080, and what that section says is that you have a lien against those horses in your care as long as you're providing boarding care and other services that benefit the animal. That means that the owner of the animal cannot demand that you turn the animal over if they owe you a bill for boarding care. It's just like a lien that you'd have with your car. You take it to a garage, they have a lien, you have to pay for them to release the car. Also, the statute allows for you to go to court if you have to ask a judge to allow you to sell the horses and collect cash so you can pay your bill. And you can recover some of your attorney's fees, although it's limited. So keep in mind, if you are providing boarding care services, you do have a lien on the animals, you do have recourse, and you have the ability under the law to recover the monies that you've put out. One last thing, if you do have animals at your property and you really want to move those animals off your property, sometimes you can contact the local SPCA or Animal Protective Services in the county, and they can also provide you some guidance. Again, if you've got any questions or our law firm can be of help, feel free to call us. There's no charge for initial consultation. You can find us at katkneeslaw.com. or feel free to call our office directly at 818-707-0407. Thank you.